According to Unplayable, Happy Mashiane will be part of the deal that will see Sibongiseni Mthethwa join Kaizer Chiefs from Stellenbosch FC. The left back is the player that has been reportedly offered to the Cape Town-based team by Amakhosi in their pursuit to Stellenbosch to release Mthethwa. The club will offer Mashiane plus cash. The Kaizer Chiefs youth product has struggled for regular game time at Amakhosi in the past few seasons, as Sifiso Hlanti is ahead of him in the left-back position. Even when Hlanti is not available, coaches have decided to use other players instead of him in the left-back position. While Mthethwa has been impressive for Stellenbosch since joining the club from Black Leopards and has already put in some top performances in the current season,